this is Kailash Shahani from Food Review Online. The entire week I've been eating greasy and junk food, and I was looking for something healthy, something green. I found this cafe called Seeds of Life in Bandra West, and I'm going to be exploring the food and menu. They serve all vegetarian food and tons of gluten-free and vegan options as well. So we're going to explore all of this, and we're going to let you know as to what we think about it. I hope you like the video. Let us know your feedback. This place is actually known for Hindi bowl. What I've ordered is raw kukka bowl. It has raw kukka. It has almond, milk, banana and dates. So let's see how it tastes. Looks really, really nice. I didn't even feel like, you know, actually touching it because it looked so great. So you still got it to get raw. Oh my god. I'm gonna finish this one first. Let's talk later, guys. Now guys, what you're going to be having is pizza. That's right. You know, I can understand you might be thinking, what, pizza and, you know, healthy? So this is a gluten-free option. It's got zucchini, it's got arugula, it's got avocado, basil pesto sauce, you know, capsicum, everything in it. Let's see how it tastes. Very unique flavor, you know. Basil pesto sauce is obviously making its impact. But this is really nice. I think this is something in one of those pizzas that I would love to take home as well. So guys, the best part about this place is actually it serves all day breakfast. You know, and what I've ordered right now is an oats omelette. It's got spinach, it's got salted mushroom, it's got hummus, and it's got paneer. Let's try it out. So finally in my meal, what I'm going to be having is a Lebanese bowl. It has hummus, it has avocado, it has couscous, beef falafel, pickled vegetables, broccoli rice and some harissa. It looks awesome, and Lebanese food is one of my favorites. I'm really excited to try this out. I'm sure you can see that on my expression as well.